Is ChatGPT down? What's the reason and how to fix it? Everything you need to know. Hey, everyone. Today, we're discussing a recent outage affecting OpenAI's ChatGPT. If you've been trying to use the service this morning, you might have noticed some issues. Early Tuesday, reports surged on downdetector, with over 1,350 users experiencing difficulties. Many encountered error messages like, too many concurrent requests, and something seems to have gone wrong. Some users even reported persistent issues with the message stream. OpenAI acknowledged the problem, stating they are looking into elevated error rates and latency affecting their services. The outage appeared to start around 4 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, and while OpenAI has over 400 million active users, the exact cause of these disruptions remains unclear. They're committed to resolving the issue and restoring normal service as soon as possible. Stay tuned for updates, and if you're facing problems, keep an eye on OpenAI's service status page. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech news.